Now, we're going to talk a lot about footwork this session. My footwork can make or break my pressure release. Now, we'll give a little bit more in depth and a little bit fancier as we go, but the concept, all right, can be applied to any tie. Right now, we're just going to have an inside tie and elbow control. By elbow control, like I've talked before, it is armpit. Okay, when I say elbow control, it's not exactly the elbow, but I'm owning his elbow right here. So now I want inside tie with my back leg hand, elbow control with my lead leg hand. Now, the first footwork in this series, there's gonna be five different things we're gonna do with our feet, okay, to release pressure and to attack. The first one's gonna be a dip step, all right? So when I dip step, my back foot, and some of you guys are still driving like this, okay, like a track star. That back foot needs to be turned out. That's more surface area, and I'm way more stable laterally with my foot out than I am with my toes pointed forward. I'm real wobbly here. This stabilizes me a lot, okay? So I'm just gonna get to this position. Not a ton of pressure, all right? I'm gonna square up, okay? And then I'm just gonna drop my butt to my heels and let my head fly through the hole, okay? Again, I'm not penetrating. He's coming over the top. So inside tie, elbow control. Give me a little bit of pressure. Notice, chest is still in line with my toe. Back foot's gonna step up, and then my heels drop to my butt. Okay, back foot steps up, heels drop to my butt, and I stand right back up. Backside hand, super important on my duck unders. Backside hand, super important. I just get through the hole. So all I'm trying to do is get my head under, and right back up through the hole. All right, everybody on your feet? Right on your feet, give me a stance. Square up. Step back. Square up. Step back. Square up. Now, I want you to think about almost drawing a circle. If I had a magic marker sticking out of each side of my hip, drawing a circle with my hips. So just do this motion. Drop your butt to your heels and rotate forward. Over and over again. Drop your butt to your heels, rotate forward. Just pop up over and over and over again. That's our motion. So our dip step is pressure, control, square, dip. Right here. Okay. Pressure, control. As soon as I feel it back into me. Through the hole. That's all we're doing. Squaring up, butt dropping, through the hole. All right. Good. Questions?